Hi, this is Silentsolution. Today we are fixed how to when SSH connected our Windows machine, the time is a given message that you can say how to this message. how to fix this issue? How to fix this issue? How to fix this issue? Well, let's go. Here is the message. Need to SSK or IP or our server IP. Here is verify failed. Just a minute. Hosted founder says great. Let's go. We are connect our chai. Yes. I think our server is connected. Is done. Thanks for watching. Just we are create one SSH key and connection. Now access our server. There is IP. You can see. Thanks for watching.